Okay, here I've got a lock that came to me from the UK. Several of us bought them off of keypicking.com. And I was going to try to open it out of the package on camera here. See, that side's all sealed up. That side's all still sealed, so let's see if I can get her open here and get her picked on camera. Cut. Okay. Package. Invoice we don't need, right? As you can see, the plastic, it's all sealed up here. I can feel the keys on this side right here, so I'm just going to kind of tear the top off, leave the keys in the bag and not even look at the keys. Nice little keyway on it. I guess if you want to call that nice. No, I'm scared. Let's see what I can did. It's a 6-pin. Oh, well, that should be good enough. I've seen this keyway before somewhere. Good enough. Let's see what happens. I don't know what's in it as far as security pins. There's no brand name. There's no nothing on it. All I know is it's going to be tough just getting a freaking pick in here. Warding is very difficult and very sharp. The pick's getting stuck a lot on it. And I'll try to come up with another excuse or two here as I go. I just reset everything trying to hit pin 5. So hmm. choking. I'm choking. Somebody help me. It's a mean little keyway. Damn it, come on now. We got a high-low combination in the back, it feels like. And I just reset them all again, damn it. Come on. Where's the whiz-wazzle? False. Damn, that keyway sucks. Why you couldn't help me? I hear you just pop open real quick. It'd be cool of you. Help a brother out. And this bottom of the keyway tension isn't working for me. I'm not feeling it. Switch back to top of the keyway. A little more of a falls. So she definitely has security pins in it. Getting more counter rotation. Come on, man. Now, lost it all again. Making me mad now. Come on. Oh, my hand's cramping. More excuses. My hand's cramping. Man, come on. One more pin. Thank you. Damn it. Well, if I didn't get it, oh well. Better luck next time. Let's look at the key. Yeah. I'll get it on camera and get it uploaded here in the next day or two. Thanks for watching me fail.